Oh, God, they're people.
Yeah, it's kind of creepy. It's like this is what they were doing when the hammer strikes hit.
It's all that's left of them. Ash.
Shit, man, look at them. They were running for their lives.
And they've lasted all these years.
Yeah. It's a mass grave, people. Let's show what respect we can. Dizzy, there's nobody around so far. Nobody alive, anyway.
Dizzy, you're breaking up. Damn, lost him again. Okay.
Hey, someone's there.
We better
heading
assume someone's
left.
Got us in their sights.
You sure?
Okay. Maybe I am seeing things.
Look out!
Well, we can't say Dizzy didn't warn us.
Hello! Anyone there? Hey, we just want a trade! Guess not.
Okay. Stay sharp. And watch out for more accidents.
They've rigged the whole place with traps.
He took off left, around the corner.
Follow that asshole. Don't lose him.
Shit, we better keep an eye on the Ash people. He could be any one of them.
Come on!
Man, this guy must be cross-eyed!
Fall back! It's another trap!
Now, where did that asshole go?
Oh, don't worry. He'll show up again.
Look, that guy's out of his goddamn mind. I mean, how the hell does he even get him in there? A box of polyps? What the fuck?
Let's take a look in here.
Wasting free ammo.
Hey, hey, God, you hear that?
Look out!
You fucking amateur! You think you can scare us off, huh? We're geared!
Save your breath, Chase. Come on.
All right. Sorry, Marcus.
What the hell? We better check that out. But...
Now you see that shit there? That ain't funny. Is that him up there? Hey, asshole! That looks cozy. You think anyone's home?
Incoming!
Hey, hold your fire! God damn it, we're gears!
Maybe they can't hear you!
Oh, they can hear me. I said hold your fire, you fucking assholes!
Boy, I don't like the sound of that.
Shit!
That's gone! Oh yeah, sure! Now you can fuck me!
Want no outsiders in this town, especially Cog. You took a big risk coming here.
Look, all we want is fuel, and then we'll go. Is this Griffin willing to trade?
Well, lady, he might want to do business with you.
Just take us to see him, little man. Now.
Great view from up here, Cog. You can see the mess he made of the city. Folks around here haven't forgotten the hammer strikes.
Listen, fuckstick, we just saved you from the glowies. We're still fighting and dying out there.
Whoa! Sorry, lady. Just explaining how folks feel.
Hey, tell me about Griffin.
Oh, he's the chief around here. Griffin and Molson Corporation, remember?
Yeah, so you've got fuel.
Well, not since our last shipment went missing.
So you're not much use to us then, are you?
Just find us some fuel, and we'll be out of here.
Okay. But let me sweet talk the chief.
Look what the weasel dragged in.
Try not smashing the can this time.
Yeah, I got it.
Hey, can you show me the two-piece again?
All right, one last time.
Awesome.
Cable cars.
Yeah, only crazy guys move around on the ground.
Yeah, we noticed.
Nah, it's the goddamn car.
Yeah, can we come in?
Shit, why you bringing them up here? Talking practice for the chief.
Come on, man. They ain't ordinary cog assholes. They just killed a heap of Glowies for us. They really need to see the chief.
Okay, but only because it's gonna be fun watching him kick seven shades of shit out to you, little weasel.
You know, I think I heard of Griffin. People used to say he's badass with the hate for the Coalition.
What are you looking at, Cog?
Look, there's his office.
Marcus, let me handle this.
Mr. Griffin, sir, these car guys showed up and they did a great job on the Glowies. Now they want some fuel.
What the fuck are you doing bringing the cog here, into my city?
They killed the Glowies, sir. They just want some fuel.
Boy, get out of here before I lose my patience. So welcome to Griffin Tower, Cog. It was here before you destroyed Char and it's still standing now. And so am I. Got some nerve coming around here asking for favors, motherfuckers.
Sir, we understand. We just need fuel and then we'll go.
Bitch, you don't understand shit. You seen those ash remains? Those were my workforce, my employees, my family. I don't like their rest being disturbed by outsiders, and especially no fucking cog.
Oh, I think we understand, Grieving.
Oh, and who the fuck are you?
Marcus Phoenix.
It is a name I think I recall. You know the first rule of business, Mr. Phoenix?
Remind me.
It's what's in it for me. You need fuel, so do I. Ironic, seeing as how I built an empire on it. So you get my fuel back, and I'll let your punk ass keep some.
Well, what's stopping you from getting it?
Our refinery across the way is a little late with the fuel shipment. Shit, they didn't even send my cable car back. So I'm asking you to progress the order for me. Get my fuel and my cable car. Now, can you manage that, killer?
You wouldn't be setting us up now, would you?
God damn it, get your hands off me! Marcus! They jumped me and took the truck!
Every contract has a performance guarantee, Phoenix. Your associate is now mine.
Don't you lay a finger on him. Don't you fucking dare.
You got an hour. Don't waste it.
Let's go, Marcus. Dizzy's gonna be okay, Marcus. Let's do this and get out of here.
Yeah, let's.
Nice of them to leave all these supplies lying around.
There's Griffin's other tower.
You certainly did a thorough job here.
I've never seen a city trash this bad. Damn, it must have been hard to push that button.
It was. I was there.
Shit, Anya. My bad. I ain't mean it like that.
It's okay.
Again.
Good. I need to kill something on.
Heads up! The storm!
These assholes could come out of anywhere! This way. Head for the tower.
No wonder you wanted us to do this shit. This is a hell of a walk.
Yeah, and right through Lambent territory.
Man, I hope Dizzy doesn't get any ideas and try to fight his way out, you know? You know how he is.
I'd say we go back and grab him if we didn't need the fuel so badly.
Let's see what you got.
Yeah!
Guess we're not going back that way.
Look, I think we're following the old subway. Reach the tower in one piece.
And there's the cable car at the top. Now all we have to do is get up there.
Incoming stops! Rampant!
Throwing smoke!
Inside.
This place looks deserted.
You know, maybe they abandoned the place and just moved somewhere safer.
Perfect! Plenty of elevators, and no power.
Let's see if there's a generator, or else we got a long climb ahead.
Finally, something goes right.
Yeah, but then it always goes wrong again.
Okay, let's go and try one of the lifts.
Well, here's hoping it's intact.
Hmm.
Anyone else hear that?
Ah, shit! Where are the humans?
Not just mercy, then.
Well, that explains why the shipment never came back. They're falling out of the fence. Watch your back.
More on the way! Watch the lift!
Engaging!
Engaging! Another lift!
Look out! Another lift coming down!
Through the doors!
Nice!
All right. Let's get to that cable car and go get Dizzy.
So I guess we're taking the stairs.
This car's the counterweight. Let's move it.
So, if they've turned Lambent here in the refinery, you know, it really does look like the emotion's the cause.
But hold on, we've been exposed to emotion too.
Not as much as they were. They refined the stuff here.
Huh. No wonder Griffin stayed.
Watch it, John!
Saw them in Hanover, only not that close.
Yeah, let's not do that again. Ever!
Okay, let's get to the cable car.
I hope they haven't trashed it.
Intact. Well, that's something. Come on, let's get out of here.
Shit! It's not moving!
Looks like it's secured to the building with a safety cable.
Then let's get in there and cut this thing loose. Secured around here somewhere.
Let's see what you got.
Look, all right. There's the cable.
Let's cut it loose.
That did it. Good to go.
Come on. Let's get out of here. bent! Okay, we're done here. Let's go before those things catch up with us.
Marcus, come here. This is Dizzy.
What the? Did he escape?
Dizzy, go ahead. We're on our way back with the fuel.
He better hold off. Queen Mira just showed up with her war beetle. We're under attack.
Oh, shit.
We see her, Diz. Just keep down and head to the roof.
That bitch is definitely following us.
Hey, the Queen's pulling out.
Then let's get over there and help Dizzy.
Okay, we're clear!
Now let's hope Griffin keeps his word.
He bloody well better. Hope Dizzy can hold off the Queen's guards till we get there.
He survived worse, like Scourge. But if anything happens to him, Griffin won't be so fucking lucky.
Hey, Marcus, it's a long way down. Is this piece of shit gonna hold?
We'll stand a better chance without those barges. Look out!
Okay, let's go get Dizzy.
Looks like Mira left her guards behind.
Dizzy!
I knew you'd make it, Marcus!
Okay, Griffin, we got your goddamn fuel. We're done.
You're done? They're fucking dead! My people are all dead! We survived hammer strikes, the grubs, the whole damn war, and then you show up and I lose fucking everybody! You fucking cog bastards! Everywhere you go, everything you do, it's always nothing but death, pain, and miseries, you piece of shit motherfucker!
I just lost my fucking brother, all right? You hear that? My brother! You and your tower and all this fucking emulsion can go to hell!
We'll settle this shit another time, Phoenix. You can count on that, bitch.
Come on, let's get this fuel to the truck. We've got a submarine to find.
Marcus Phoenix seems to be as persistent as his father, and just as predictable. If he lives, our entire species dies. Make sure that his touching little mission ends here.
Yes.
Lucas!
Hit it, Dizzy!